called one of those 4GTs, and the guy put a smaller pulley on it. Oh my god.